Hi, my name is Phil Cobucci from Nashville, Tennessee. And my question for the Republican candidates is, what would you do to help small and disadvantaged women-owned small businesses do to grow in our economy?